I'll fill you in with what I know, but when you put the pieces together, it all goes banana pancakes. So everyone thinks that Monarch is run by this smarmy asshole named Martin Hatch, but everyone here answers to a guy named Paul Sereny. And apparently he founded Monarch in 1990.
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients first.
Noted. When the fracture broke time, some objects became...
This certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.